We're in Cass County near Hughes Springs, Texas, on Lee's poultry farm. He has implemented the amendments of the treatment of agricultural waste. The practice helps poultry producers with their ammonia levels in the chicken houses.
The treatment usually just started off 3 days before you get your chick placement. Sometimes it lasts about 10 to 12 days. With each house, we have 16,000 chicken, so 96,000 total.
Some of the benefits of the practice is it reduces the ammonia levels in the houses, it improves the bird health, it also can reduce air emissions, and it can reduce your energy usage because it can lower your ventilation needs during certain times of the year.
The lid treatment, what it does is when you spread on it, it keeps the ammonia down. The ammonia is low, it won't blind the chicken, so it's better for the chicken. Of course, when your chicken is doing better, healthier, you get a better result for your flocks, more profitable.
This product helps the producers treat their litter, but as well as it helps them if they have other pastures and hay fields, it helps them be able to go fertilize their fields without having to purchase commercial fertilizer.
Being a chicken farmer, I get to spend more time with my family. It's kind of laid back. You need anything, just come to NRCS, you know. They'll be in the office taking care of you.